The hard part was when it was just me for 2 or 3 years, and then the financial crisis came. I really hope that you're, whoever does this, to the extent that they remember anything I say or can offer some free advice that may be helpful, is have a couple guys that you trust where the incentives are aligned. For example, you men and women, wherever, you're all young, you're in a similar position in life. You, success or failure matters to each of you in roughly a similar way, right? I wanted this, for me, this was a gigantic bet on the farm, right? If this did fail, there would be meaningful financial consequences. Failure would have an appreciable, measurable downside impact on my life. And that makes you just work harder and hustle harder. So I suggest aligning yourself with people who are in a similar situation so that everyone's incentivized to succeed. Cool. So that was a lot of my thinking. That's what I realized. That was one. Second, I would raise more money up front if I could go back. You know, we raised, I think, $600,000 in our seed round. I would raise double, triple that. It's always a question of entrepreneurial, hey, I don't want to get diluted, but I would have raised more because the chances of success with more money, especially in consumer brands, are not linearly higher, they're exponentially higher.